glorious daybreak to end the long night of their captivity. But 100 years later, the Negro still is not free. 100 years later, the life of the Negro is still sadly crippled by the manacles of segregation and the chains of discrimination. 100 years later, the Negro lives on a lonely island of poverty.
We'll stop the enemy all over the country. You don't have to ask him to stop police brutality. We stop it ourselves when we feel each other's pain.